Welcome to my channel and my name is SUDARSHAN. Today, I'm going to talk about a topic which is important for everybody. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and notification bell so that you guys never miss my videos, okay? Let's get started.
Let's stop getting addicted towards the game too much.
Yes, friends, in this video, I would like to tell something about a new topic. Now, you must have seen the background about what I'm going to talk about. Well, really this is not about horses, this is something about games. And guys, 3 weeks ago, I was talking about let's change our mindset from game addiction to some other thing. So, the thing I'm going to tell you is that, even though we all know that this earth itself has turned to a digital technology, where everyone has to follow it, and what I am seeing is that even though I am living in a digital world, I always limit myself playing games because there is a in my side I faced a very bad experience some years ago. I don't know when it is. Thing is that when there were any exams preparation, I got no affected and how this game got spoiled your subject. So this is why that lesson taught me that not repeat this kind of mistake anymore. So what they did is that my parents gave me so much of advices and that you don't get yourself addicted to the games. So once they told me, I would just follow it up. So because it is a very strict rule that I should follow it up, because I cannot question against my parents, because thing is that if I behave like other children, means my treatments will be a different thing, which I don't want to go into depth of that. Because it's a very personal thing in houses, so let's not get in depth of that. So, what I am doing is that, even though I'm in digital technology, I'm very much happy about we can learn many things. Because especially, 2 weeks back, I've said that in India, the government has banned the game called PUBG, according to games. Because the reason is that I've seen that during my studies, I've seen that even everywhere I go around there, I always see that phone. I was thinking, what are they playing that big phone? I really don't understand. And as I came to know that, even from small kids to bigger ones, I've seen that they're always on the phone. That is always PUBG, because that is why I came to know that there is this kind of problem. Then I came to know that why such kind of players are from them, I really understand. But I tried to show I'm not at all wrong, but they're not understanding in that way. They misunderstood me the wrong way, because they're not listening my words in any way. I didn't feel it. So what it is that I just stayed away from them. Let's change ourselves and move on. Which we want to change for others. This is what my mind said. So, even though I'm also using phones and mobiles, I use it something for studies, so on. And once they told, if you do that, I'll not allow you inside the house. No talking against me. It's a very strict rule that so I should not. Go against it, so I'll follow it up, because why they're saying like that is that I don't want to have any kind of problems in my day-to-day life. So what I feel better is that my parents' advice suited me very well, because as I was going in a public place, I had seen that because of this wild PUBG game, I have seen that many people get affected by this game. I already told you, this is before going into the band. What happened is that before banning this game, I have seen that 90% of students don't focus in the period. This is, especially in India, I have seen the situation right there. Even in universities, I have seen that even from grade 1 to grade 4, throughout that Within this all grades, I have seen that the students are getting addicted very badly towards their mobile phone. And I've also seen that they don't listen to the lecturers, and they be diverted away from classes. It feels like I don't feel comfortable around those. I was thinking, why I thought this would be a good way, but suddenly they change something. I really don't understand why it happened like this. But what I say is that you don't go into it. As per my practice, what is it? You let them do whatever they want. You don't go into it. You stay away from them. So I did that. So I decided that not to go into all these things and get affected myself, because I don't want to be like others, first of all. This is a very important thing I always follow in my life. At least it's raining outside. And especially being today, I'm able to see the happiness in my side. Because we all know that how such kinds of game addictions can even lead to problems. Right. So what I did is that even if I play games, I did some other thing. Like during the 90s, I play like Road Rash, Middle Madness, even during latest games, Forza Horizon 4. I like those games, but I don't play that much. Because to limit myself, I feel bored that I will switch it off and do some other thing. Because my mind don't accept towards the game, because it has been trained like that. What is my mind say is that you're not allowed to get addicted towards the game. This is what it says. And but from many videos, what I have seen in my career is that because of that game PUBG, I've seen that so much of problems occurring here and there. I can see that the person even getting mentally affected towards the game. And even that's a rising that situation. So that's why I came to know that not to get into those kind of situations. Always be aware that once I took it in my mind, it will always remember not to do this. Because my mind is different from others. This is a very true thing. So in my point, what I use is that how much ever I play, there's a question that about only 10 to 5 minutes or 15 minutes I will play. That's it. I will not play more than that, because I feel bored let's keep it up and do something for ourselves. That will serve to give some peacefulness is the thing. And I'm very much happy about messages, saying that there are good messages about my video that I'm posting every single day. Thanks so much for your support, guys. Still, I'm exploring every video as much as possible. And the primary thing I've kept is that, as per my first video introduction, I already told you that once I follow this, you stick to it, not to change your part. This is the thing. And from now on, the primary thing that I made to myself is that not to get addicted towards the game. So this is what I framed my mind. Instead of that, what I decided to do is that learn something which will help you. And one thing I came to know that we all know that playing games is not going to teach us success. Because in my point, what I feel is that becoming such an addiction towards the game is like you're getting discontinuated from your studies. It should not do that as a definition. So, this is the full thing. 2 weeks ago, I would have told that the government in India banned the game PUBG. I would have also told you the reasons why it said. From this thing, there is a clear Italian today's technology. Not only my generation of kids, even the school going children are also getting addicted towards the game and not studying in their, focusing in their career. I've seen this many news like this, and it's so bad. I've seen this scenario everywhere. Even small kids are also getting addicted towards the game and disobeying their parents, which is not at all a right thing. So, what is my thing is that with this thing, let's stop our addiction towards the game and do something else. Okay guys, the last thing I'll tell you, and from next time I'm not going to say this goodbye again. If I say this is going to be my last word, according to this video, this is going to be my last word that I'm going to say. Because guys, the main reason I'm telling is that, in my opinion, the lesson I learned from is that how getting addicted to a game is a very bad idea in my side. So, I've also listed that many students are not going to school or not going to university, they're not writing their exams. I've seen this many kind of situations in today's digital technologies. Why? I forgot to tell that in the video. Because of this, guys, this is before the ban. I have seen that people and students are always playing the games for 24 hours, not attending the classes, always in the community. That is why we all know that even in public places, all the games should get very badly. Right guys, what we all do is that, let's stop ourselves from getting addicted to the game, do something else. Okay guys, this is it, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.